are so many more alternatives now for how people can experience thrills. And one of those, I think maybe the most significant one, is online gaming, or gaming in general. And you know, games have become so much more sophisticated in their design that it's a lot safer and still pretty fun to be doing it in that virtual space rather than in the real space.